Do you want to block YouTube channels and make them invisible from your site? Well, in this video, I will show you how to block YouTube channels in 2017. Stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and in this video I will teach you how to block YouTube channels in 2017. Now I know there are channels or users you hate. Heck, I even hate some channels. I always wished I could block them from my site, and now you are able to do that. So let's get into the video of completely wiping channels you hate from your site. Now before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as I make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 11 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. With that being said guys, let's get right into this video. So the first thing you want to do is go on to youtube.com, which is an obvious step. After that, you want to go ahead and select the channel you want to block. So for example, if I wanted to block TubeBuddy, which I really don't want to, but for an example, I'm just trying to show you, and I'll unblock them later in this video. But after you found the channel you want to block, you want to go onto their about page, which is right here in the side of discussions. And once you're on their about page, you could click here on the flag which says report user, and you want to select that, and you want to select block user, and then you want to click submit. And now that the user will be blocked from your entire dashboard and you will not be able to see them. Now the way you unblock the user is the same way you block them, so by just clicking on this flag and then clicking unblock user and just click submit, and now you have successfully unblocked the user again. So that's how you block and unblock users and channels from YouTube. Well, now you have successfully blocked that channel from your site, and that is how you block YouTube channels in 2017. If you learned something from this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like, share this video so other people can know how to block YouTube channels or users in 2017. With that being said guys, this is Creator's Tutorial and I'm signing out.